Steeler Nation in the house tonight. Check, check, check. Good evening. Welcome to Ultimate Jam Night. Tonight's opener, we're all here for the same reasons, so no need to point that out. This, you know, but I just want to say thank you guys on behalf of Whiskey, Go-Go, and Ultimate Jam Night. Thank you for coming to pay tribute to a friend, to a co-worker, to a human being that we lost this week. And tonight we are going, this is a night for Ron. And we collectively, and I know too well what this feels like because I lost my brother in July. So I know exactly what the feelings are in this room, and I know how much it helped me when this community came together and showed love and support for people that didn't even know what he was. And I'm sure there's some people who are gonna be here today who might not have even have met Ron, but the fact that you're here, it means a lot to all of us. He was our friend, he was our co-worker, and this is our way of, you know, of paying our respects. So thank you guys for coming. The whole night tonight has been curated based on the bands and the kind of music that Ron loved. It was, luckily for us, he was very diverse, so it'll be a great show. the first two opening bands are two bands that he loved very much. The first opener was a band that Ronald really enjoyed. They infuse a new metal sound and have sold out shows at the House of Blues and Viper Room, have opened for acts like POD, OTEP, and Head PE. Based here in Southern California, we're very, very excited to have him. The band strives to make every show a spirited event, and that's what we want tonight. We want spirit, and we want love. So on drums, we have Mike Wheatley on guitar. On guitar, Darren Davis. Also on guitar, Arnold Quezada. On turntable, DJ Acusa. And out front, Dave Leach. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dirty Machine. We all know why we're here. To Ron's family, to Ron's co-workers, and everybody that loved him. This is the man. Yeah.
Trying, you may. There's no way Doing this next song here at the Whiskey at Roma since 2013. It's when we met Ron. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the only reason that we played the Whiskey. The OG founder of Dirty Machine, Mr. Mickey Graves on the bass. swing. Looks like that's it, guys. On behalf of Ron, we love everybody here. Let's make a night special for him, all right? Thank you. Give it up for the Chimps. They're up next.